This is Super Pac-Man for Atari 7800. This is the rather best version of Super Pac-Man ever. Super Pac-Man was terrible on the Commodore 64, but on the 7800, it's a lot better. Look how arcade perfect this game really is. This is just like the arcade. If you're a Pac-Man fan, you don't want to miss this. You can purchase Super Pac-Man for Atari 7800 in the link below. Look. You can also go inside the ghost box in Super Pac-Man. Okay. Almost got to the first level. Just got to the first level. Next we have bananas. Just ate that ghost. And that one. Alright, now we've got intermission. And bonus stage. I'm sorry about that. Something wrong with the controls. I'm not normally like this in Super Pac-Man. I'm a lot better. I'm a lot better at Super Pac-Man than this. Still. It's just that I'm not used to those controls. And no, I am not using the 7800 ProLine joystick. I'm using Atari 2600 joystick controller. Oops. Wow, just got an extra life. Corn. Thank you. got another intermission. He's big. Ooh, there's a big blue ghost. He's being chased by Super Pac-Man. Hey, Pac-Man eats shoes? I didn't know Pac-Man eats shoes. Ooh, I did a lot better than last time at the bonus stage. It's so easy when you turn super. That's a good thing, because I always like to use it when I'm really engaged. Those are turnips. Next up, we have Melon. Let's see if I can get through that. Look, I still have 3 lives. And I'm probably going to have to end the video soon. Even though I still have a few lives. I think I should end it soon, because if I continue to do good, then the video will get too long. $2,000 points. Oh, crap. There we go. Just got to this stage. Coffee.